20 seconds left.
For the game winner.
Take a look at the Duke reaction.